Well, Cardiff scored in the ninth minute through one of their own, Joe Ledley. And Trevor Sinclair could have easily made it 2-0. Luke Steele blocked him from very close range, but...
This is my life. It's not what it was before. All these feelings I've shared, and these are my dreams that I've never lived before. Somebody shake me, 'cause I must be sleeping. Somebody shake me, 'cause I must be sleeping.